Hey guys, sorry about that. The phone like literally like went off on us, so
that doesn't happen on videos.
If you're a big fan of Black Panther, leave a comment down below.
How do you leave a comment? I know I'm the one playing the game, but I am totally a big fan.
Now we're gonna start doing gaming videos and.
So kind of like this is
so Captain America can do
this, which is the sickest thing, but I discovered it first.
Yeah, he discovered it. Eventually he slows down and does that.
Yeah, I don't know why. I mean like it'd be more cool if it goes on, but this is way better than our other.
Let's check out the shield.
Oh my gosh!
Oh, he almost. Those, you see that purple card down there? That can literally
hurt you.
Yeah. Even when you bump into it, I don't know why, but, oh. I'm gonna go Captain Olive. Let me see. Oh, this, I deal with this. This guy's the most creepiest.
But, like, it's like all of them are so easy.
He tried to grab me. He just tried to. No, no.
I'll come back and get a car. Eat my. You know what? Make this more fun. Guys, this is way more better than Lego Marvel Super.
Oh my god.
You know why? Because you clearly get flying cars. You start out with all these.
Yeah, but we unlocked. Show them the vehicle we unlocked.
I don't know. People, I'm bad at remembering.
Captain Marvel.
Don't we have on our other one?
Yeah.
I don't think so, but like.
No, that's when she was like, boom. Oh, I forgot to show you the other Captain Americas. They do the same thing.
Like, except different clothes. That's the time I discovered it. When he was in like.
Yeah, when he was in his pilot suit. And. There's a new sheriff in town. Old West. Now Miss Marvel. Oh, Captain Marvel, as you say. I'm Max.
Guys, I am abandoning a car. Let's see what's gonna happen.
And if you think Star Lord's cool, leave a comment down below. And this girl can do
who
like
is Star Lord again.
You're playing as Star Lord right now.
Oh yeah. My bad. He's like so cool, dude. Guys, it's like. Pretend you're him. You get your first time controlling the suit, right?
Now my favorite character out of all is Daredevil.
Okay, pretend you're Star Lord in real life, right, guys? Then all of a sudden you're falling. It's your first time using this. And you're going straight for the ground. You're like, I don't know how to control my jetpack. I don't know how to do anything. Boy, you do know how to
yeah.
Shoot the ground. It's like this. You're like, ah! But then you shoot the ground, land on your feet, do it again, shoot the ground.
That's what I'm saying. My literally favorite character of all is Daredevil.
Daredevil.
Let me tell you why. He is like. He can literally webs out of his batons. Like, literally.
Meet me at the Up City.
Oh, you mean there?
Yeah. Are you gonna
guys,
like
I'm gonna
car?
Give you a hint what that I learned from one of the videos. Do not switch in the air because it's going like literally crash your game.
He tried to do the glitch because silver.
Yeah, I saw that. Video. I do it a lot. We didn't do a video on that, but we're gonna do it soon enough.
Yeah.
On the next video. So one time
he
I did,
it.
I literally crashed it at the final one.
I was so mad, and I was jumping all around him.
He was literally like, I was literally like, I'm sorry, but he couldn't control himself.
Actually, I could, well, yeah, I couldn't.
Well, some of the time you could.
But a lot of time I can't because I'm very mad.
Yeah. Okay, now I'm going to show you Dr. Strange.
Damn it. Darn it.
Now, Dr. Strange is my second favorite because of this. Don't you think Dr. Strange is cool?
Cooler than cool, duh. Yep. I got a car for us. So we can drive around instead of just fly around.
Nothing shall stand in my way.
Now, Lee. He's a number one character.
He's one of my favorite characters.
He's on my number one list. Now, he's why he's a savage beast.
I love him more than him.
Oh, yeah, he does. Now, Drax is a savage beast. He does all kinds. If you play this game, if you watch the part where he, like, literally said jump, then he just... Stalin
he jumped, left. And they're not even close to the ground.
I know.
I am ready to face any challenge.
Now, if you like Gamora, leave a like.
And she's kind of bossy.
She is literally bossy. But look how legs. She does the literally. She literally does the split.
Hello, I found the car.
Jaya!
Is the car for nothing? Like, no, seriously.
I'm coming.
Why would he go in there?
Hold on.
Okay, I don't know
what. There I am.
How did
Giant Man. Now, if you can see, he
get in the car.
Hey, wait up.
Is she gonna go in the car?
Drive.
No.
Try!
Get it?
Take it! Try!
No!
Please.
No.
Please, I'll hop in when you drive. Oh.
Hop in, I'm driving.
Yeah, literally. I want you... Oh, my head! I'm gonna fall off soon.
I told you.
I hate when you're right.
If we go off road, that's on accident, okay?
Yeah, I know that. He's trying to murder us! Guys, did you see? He literally tried to murder me. Bro, were you trying to kill me? He's literally trying to kill me right now, guys.
That's just a downward accident. Seriously?
Okay, it was.
That was seriously.
Yeah, it was. But he was literally trying to kill me.
I was not even an accident.
I know, but that almost led to my death. Oh, I can't. Hold up.
I'll try better this time. Guys, I'm not good at cars.